Welcome to Quick Update Translations app by Satrang Technologies. This app is useful for updating labels and or translations of custom fields or custom labels or custom tabs, etc. You can download the app from App Exchange. Once the app is downloaded, it is ready to use. This is how the app looks like in Salesforce Lightning. You can use it in Classic as well. This is Quick Update Translation tab. Here, select the entity that you want to translate from this pick list. I am selecting Custom Applications. Once Custom Application is selected, these two drop-downs appear, where you need to select the required application from this drop-down list, and select the languages that you want to translate from this Select Language drop-down list. All the custom applications will be present in this list. Click on Fetch Custom Application Translation button. A table will render, which will give the language values in columns, and the labels as the rows. Here, you can enter the translations as per your requirements for this language and click on Save Custom Application Translations button. To check updated translations, search for Translate in Quick Find box from Setup. Select the language that you want to check and select the component. I am selecting App, as we have to check translations for applications. And your translations will be displayed here. Similarly, you can translate the other entities that are present in this drop-down list. For fields, select custom fields. After that, select object, whose fields you want to translate. Here, select the custom fields from selected object, and select the languages, click on Fetch Custom Fields Translations button. In the rendered table, you can update label and help text for this field. You can update master value, label, and help text as well. On clicking on Save Custom Field Translations button, all updated translations will be saved. Similarly, next option is Custom Labels, where you can select your required custom labels and languages to translate and update translations in bulk. For custom tabs, select required tab and language and update translations from the rendered table. For validation rules, first select the object from this drop-down list. All the validation rules present of this object will be available in Select Validation Rules drop-down, which you can select according to your requirements. After that, select your desired language and click on Fetch Validation Rule Translations button, and a table will be rendered, where you can update error message for selected validation rule. We also have a Select All option, where you can select all the results that are displayed in this drop-down. For example, for selecting custom labels, we can directly search for a particular keyword or a string. After typing a search string or a keyword, all the custom labels associated with this keyword or string will be displayed here, which you can select accordingly, or click on Select All to select all the displayed results. This application is ideal when numerous entities require simultaneous translation or label updates, eliminating the need for extensive clicking in the standard Salesforce process. This is the support portal, where you can see all the details of Quick Update Translations, including its user guide, configuration guide, and FAQs. Here, you can even raise a new ticket for any of your queries or requirements or check the status of your existing ticket. This is the Book a Demo option, where you can book a demo with our team according to your date and time preferences. You can experience the complete app from App Exchange Test Drive or click on Get It Now to test it in your org. From here, you can check the reviews of our app. Thank you.